An arrest in a deadly shooting. Knoxville police sent out this picture about an hour ago. The man in handcuffs there, he's Rodney Harris. KPD officers say he's a suspect in the shooting of Ronnie Turner. We first told you about that shooting at midday. Police say Turner showed up at Fort Sanders Medical Center with a gunshot wound and died soon after. Harris faces charges of first-degree murder, attempted murder, and assault.